Here's what happened, right, to me. So I go with my 20-year-old daughter. Mm-hmm. She leaves her cell phone at home. Because why would you take a cell phone to a Simon and Garfunkel concert? I needed mine in case there was a taxi issue or something like that, which there was. So I turned it off and had it in my pocket. Why, when you spend $300 for a ticket, would you be interested in leaving your cell phone on? God, I hate people. You know, and there were these people in front of me, this stupid woman and her stupid friends. Stupid. And
I need a tissue.
Halfway through the first song, right, all of a sudden out the corner of my eye, ba-ding, this message has come through from some moron in her family or someone who sent this message, and she read it. You know, Simon and Garfunkel are standing on the stage $300 later. They've gone out for the evening with real human beings, and some moron sends them a text. And then she reads it, then taps the person next to her. Oh, look at this. And they all pass it down laughing. What the hell is that all about?
You know what the message was?
What is wrong with our society?
You know what the message was?
What?
It was half time in the rugby.
Oh, could have been, eh? Could have been something.
That's what
like
they
that.
Were laughing at. Yeah.
I got so, honestly, I was just ready to
what
go.
What was your issue with it?
AWOL.
Just the fact that they had their phone
the
on.
The light in the corner, okay, so you know, because you get the light and I just, and also I just hate people. But it was, they're all big screen
granted.
People, aren't they? But also, what is it with people? I mean, these are mature adults. These weren't young kids at some rock concert. And, you know, what is it with people? I just hate people so much.
Did you say anything?
Oh, I almost did.
What did you almost
do? I was just on the cusp of saying it, and my daughter could tell that I was just getting iffy.
Seething.
Because I thought, shall I watch Simon and Garfunkel, or shall I read the message? Shall I read someone else's message? Anyway, if you're watching now, I hate you.
You know who
if
you
that
are.
That was you, I
you know
hate
who you,
you.
Are.
And me, all the people at the back that you were blinding in one eye with your stupid cell phone, we all hate you.